Mask was exhaust vents valve negative. The downside masks are no longer permitted. Failure to comply with the mask mandate may result in penalties under federal law, and you may not be allowed to fly with us in the future.
Actually, in that window seat, there you go.
Okay. In songs, music videos, artist-hosted radio, and more. You can also stream our library of free movies and TV shows on your phone, tablet, or laptop.
41 to Minneapolis. It's our pleasure to have you with us this evening on the flight deck. Bruce Hudson, Uncle Martin. Cricket, we'd like to add our welcome to that of our excellent cabin team and our ground personnel here in Charlotte. Flight time is a little over 2 hours. We're going to keep our announcements to a minimum in the air, so I'll take care of a couple of administrative items here at the gate. Weather at our destination is about freezing, so that's pretty good. There is a chance of snow later, but our arrival time should be fine. Now we anticipate 1 minute departure and arrival. I'm going to ask you to bear with me while I read a required federal announcement. Now we're happy to welcome you on board. We want to ensure a safe and enjoyable flight. Remember that flight attendant text my representatives in the cabin. Refusal to follow flight crew instructions is a violation of federal law. Additionally, remember that the consumption of personal alcohol brought on board is against federal regulations and prohibited. Finally, the current U.S. government-based mask mandate remains in effect at this moment for people aged 2 and older. We have had a recent notice that by April 18th, they're going to make a decision. Actually, it says there's a chance they're reviewing it. They may do something before that, but as of today, mask is still required, so please comply. Our cabin attendants have a requirement to make sure that folks wear their masks properly. They have to remind me sometimes, so they don't be offended if they do their job. I will give you a wake-up call as we start our descent to Minneapolis. Update you with the arrival gate and the latest weather. Thanks again. Welcome aboard.
bridge was at the aircraft, but it's going to be repositioned. So give us just a moment.